the track. Nice to see.
For the Roll Derby Hall of Fame, sent us a message that he would like us to read. And it's all about Miss Judy Arnold. I'm about to tell you why she's a big deal. And this comes from Gary Powers, the executive director of the National Roll Derby Hall of Fame. Around the Oval. It was the same year she doubled for actress Raquel Welch in the movie Kansas City Bomber. 1972 is when Judy made the Warriors the most talented and powerful team in roller derby. Her involvement in Kansas City Bomber, an assignment that would change her life, for it showed the sports superstar that there might be other ways to inspire and captivate others. By the time she had turned 30, Judy Arnold was the most respected and best all-around skater on the bank track. She had also made the decision to turn her life over to Jesus Christ, leaving roller derby at the pinnacle of her career in order to become an ordained minister. Over the past 35 years, she has offered herself as a vessel of hope and change, comforting people and becoming a beacon of clarity to countless others. Judy Arnold's compassion, love, and generosity continue to be a shining light in a challenging and complicated world. In 2004, she was inducted into the National Roller Derby Hall of Fame. And continues to inspire those who dream of following in her footsteps. Whether it be on skates or in service to the Lord, she is considered by many to be the greatest roller derby star of all time and lives it one day at a time. Spreading the word of Jesus Christ is centered upon embracing all that is possible within each of us. Judy Arnold, you are an inspiration to all who have been in your presence. And tonight, friends, family, and fans all over the world celebrate her 67th birthday. So basically what we're saying here is she started off as number 67. In 1967, and today is your 67th. It's a busy day. It is a busy day. All of that is from Gary Powers, the executive director of the National Roller Derby Hall of Fame in New York City. That's enough for me, Judy. Thank you so much for everything you've done. We've retired a large image that will be forever in this venue. In honor of all the work that you've done, not just locally, but as the roller derby movement altogether, we thank you so very much.
Some people call me the real holy roller. Christian. I don't regret one day. Woo! So grateful.
Next up, just a few minutes, we'll have that raffle all situated. We're going to have those tickets on in the middle of the program.
Hey,
if you want to be in the
room,
have a look at it.